Rufus? Tell him about it. Tell him about it.
Hey, can you hear me out there?
Yeah.
All right, I want everybody. Don't want nobody on the field. Not yet. Now, when I tell you to get on the field, then you get on the field. Then I just might get out on the field with you. All right. Here we go. Show you. Yeah, you heard of the popcorn? You heard of the dog? But now that brand new dance is going around, that I'm going to tell you exactly what I'm talking about. I'm talking about the funky chicken. Out here, we all gonna have some fun, but you ain't supposed to have your fun on the ground. You're supposed to be in the stand. More power to the folks, let's go to the stand. More power to the folks, let's go to the stand. More power to the folks, let's go to the stand. More power to the folks, let's go to the stand. And I wish the mic cord was long enough, I'd go in the stands with you. More power to the folks, let's go to the stand. Ain't no problem at all, fellas. See, it ain't what you got, it's what you know what to do with what you got. So all of you, will you please, all of you people right in there, please go to the stands. Please. Please with a capital PP. Come on, y'all. Please go to the stand. That's right. Might be a little slow, but you just got to go. How about it, brother? Just power to the people, let's go to the stand. Power to the folks, let's go to the stand. Power to the people, let's go to the stand. Please go to, don't jump the fence because it don't make sense. You and that upside down umbrella. I'm talking about you, fella. He don't mean to be mean, he just want to be seen. Look, you ain't no Indian lady, but you gonna have to get off the field too. Now, whatever you do now, please. Now, will you please hold what you got? Yeah, that's a brother, all right. Yeah, that's a brother, all right, but I'll be damned if he's my brother. Somebody told him he's cute and he want to try to show it off out there. Standing out there looking just like the thing to eat up my grandpa's dog. See? The good part about it, the very good part about all that. Now, he knows he's wrong. But if you go out there to try to tell him he's wrong, then he want to try to whoop everybody. See? See, he's got his fist up now. See what I'm talking about? And that's what you call our black brother. Now y'all get him off. Y'all go out there and get him off. Get him off, y'all. Get him on off. Get him on off. Just take him right on off and everything will be all right, y'all.
Oh, they'd arrest me, you know, especially at night. They have a curfew, right? Niggas have to be home by 11, Negroes 12. And you'd be trying to get home, you know, doing your coup runs. They always would catch you out in front of a store or something. Because you'd be taking shortcuts, right? Cops, put your hands up, black boy. You know, you panic. All right, don't move. You'd be scared to death. Put your hands against the wall. There ain't no wall. Find one. Right, put the handcuffs on him, Fred. And they put the handcuffs on me, right? And I was really skinny, right? And they'd slip off and shit. The dude would get mad. I put them on his ankles, his ass, or something. You know, and they handcuff my thighs, right? You know, hop me to the car. You know, and they call my father about 4 a.m.
Mr. Pryor, we have your son down here at headquarters. What about it?
Fuck him. You know, and my mother'd have to beg him to come get me out, right? Please, Bucky, go get him. Fuck that nigga. Shit, I told him to be home at 11 o'clock, and I meant 11. God damn, every time I turn around, that nigga's in jail. I'm trying to get him out. And I'd be praying he'd have a heart attack before he get there. Because he put some shit on you, right? Mm-hmm, I'm going to get your ass out. Mm-hmm, but you know I'm going to tell you. How much is it, man? $12? Yeah, I'm going to pay it, but you know I'm going to get your ass. Mm-hmm. You can believe that shit. And my mother be crying, it hurts me more than it hurts you. I said, yeah, well, let him beat your ass.